Yo guys, Hexignature here. Today I'm going to show you how you can stream on YouTube through Xbox. So first you want to go to the App Store. Should start loading. Download. Streamlabs. Let's put that on. So then you see it right here, the top one. I'm going to go open it up because I already have it downloaded. Then you want to go here and press screen capture. Destination, create event, title, name it whatever you want. I'm just going to name it Hi. Alright, then you guys are going to press create, but I'm not, because I'm not going to do it. So when you guys press create, the event's ready to, so now you guys are going to want to go on your Xbox and start streaming on Twitch. After you start streaming on Twitch, you are going to want to go to Twitch, go to your live stream on Twitch. I'm just going to go to one of my old live streams. You want to go to your live stream. Then, where you would usually swipe up to screen record, it should say, if you swipe up on your screen, if you hold down on screen record, there should be a Streamlabs option. Then you want to go start your broadcast. Then you want to turn this like this. Then you are broadcasting on YouTube, but you're also broadcasting on Twitch at the same time from Xbox. So guys, that is how you live stream on Xbox to YouTube. You just want to follow all those steps and you can live stream on YouTube. So if there's anything you don't understand, please comment down below. I can help you, or I can even make another video if I explain something wrong. But thank you guys for watching. Comment if you want me to keep doing these kinds of videos on how to. But thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it, and peace. So go home and pack your things, cause I don't want to go through the gates of heaven thinking what we might have missed. Don't want to waste another day we're given, cause we're scared of taking.